Hi, I am Luar Deng, and welcome to my basketball camp. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I'm standing here with a group of young ladies that are participating today in the basketball camp. Girls, is your first time here?
Yeah.
It's your first time, your second time. So what advice have you got for them?
Work up to your ability. Your second on defense. We got, you know, we can do this.
It's not just basketball, it's about having fun, so, and every year I've been pleased with it, so.
What do you expect to happen? It's so exciting, everybody's just moving about, getting ready. What do you want to get from this camp experience?
I just want to get like as much experience as possible from the people that are most qualified at their job, really.
What about you?
I just want to learn a new drill so I can take home and use it and get better.
And what we do is we try and get very even teams by the end of it, so we'll get the top kids playing on one court and then we'll go gradually down the ability groups into the lowest ability, and then we'll watch them play for 10 minutes, 15 minutes, and then we'll shuffle the kids around and hopefully we can get a really good balance, so we have really good kids on one court and then gradually going down in ability, and then we can start to put them into teams from there.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
But basketball's given us so much. So the only thing we can do is give those kids something back. And the best way we can do it is to have something for them that they can grow, not only as basketball players, but also as human beings in every aspect of the way. Come on, let's get off.